All right, welcome to another episode of the Real Life Documentaries with Weave. I'm a little off right now, but that's okay, because the documentaries are for you. You know what I'm saying? They're an important aspect of doing what I do and what needs to be done for my peoples. You feel me? Just got off the island, Grand Cayman. We are in Georgetown.
Got some Jamaican. We're in Grand Cayman.
Whatever. They talk with the island talk too, you know. It's all the same. You know. They're all Caribbean. Anyway, so we got some good liquor. Got a lot of liquor for really good price. Got some gifts. Right now we only need to get 3 more gifts and we're good to go. It's amazing. So, oh man, I got my Hellfire sauce too. That's some important stuff right there. Anyway. So what'd you think?
Me again.
Yeah.
I love Grand Cayman. It's beautiful. And there's good shopping. You can't beat that.
But I'm about to close this out for you. Copyright 2009, Real Life Documentaries of Weed. Mrs. Weed.